If you have a featherboard like mine, you can borrow the hardware to make a miter slot stop block. Grab a piece of 3/4-inch plywood from the scrap bin, then drill a hole in the center. Now screw the hardware on and bada bing.